What will become of the working man with honest sweat on his brow? Is the nation that raised him to build it gonna turn its back on him now? Take away his pride and dignity, give his job to some foreign land. Here's a question that needs a straight answer. What will become of the hard-working man? In better times and old America, we sang the working man blues with such pride. Many who worked 40 hours week after week have been let go, pushed off to the side. And I'll tell you, nothing is sadder than the soul of a hard-working man with no means to help out his family and nothing his hands. What will become of the working man with honest sweat on his brow? Is the nation that raised him to build it gonna turn its back on him now? Take away his pride and dignity, give his job to some foreign land. Here's a question that needs to be answered. What will become of the hard-working man? Here's a question that needs to be answered. What will become of the hard-working man?